New at 11, the Grammys were on tonight, and some local artists had some big moments for the award show. First off, Webster native Katie Lee Gurnow. She's now known just as Kate Lee. She won a Grammy for Best Bluegrass Album with her band. The Webster superintendent posted his congratulations on Twitter. Also, two Eastman School of Music grads came up winners, including Kate Lee's bandmate, Jeff Saunders and Sean Connors from the Third Coast Percussion. Connors' group won for Best Chamber Music and Small Ensemble Performance.